Hi guys, good day. How are you doing? Hope you're doing fine. This is your indie game developer turned VTuber Hyper Mike. And today we'll continue with we're 54% completed. So there's a percentage. We're halfway through. My gosh, but it's taking us some time. We're continuing with episode what is this? 15. Wow. We are halfway through. So where are we going? We're going up. Yeah, looks like there's a lot of stuff still for this game. We are halfway through. And we have... Let's... explore today. So let's plan our exploration today. There's something up here. And then... is there something down for this area? I think there's none. No down. That's when we were here. There's something here. We don't know. So basically... Yeah, let's check. Oh, there's something here. Yeah, basically there's still stuff that we haven't been to. Oh, okay. There's a transporter here. Okay, let's go up. Here at the Mother of Mothers. Yeah, there's still a lot of stuff. I think. Wait. Let's... not of the three words. Okay.
The knot of the three. He played, he prayed. It made root every in this triune tree. That's every for twist.
Where can we fill up our just with the one which has a nearest blood thingy? This one? Give us a sense. We can go up there. What the hell? Wait. Go down first. There's no enemy in here anyway. What the? Look at what I'm going to do. I'm going to... Grievance a sense, yeah. I'm going. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Oh, okay. Okay, I don't need to be there. Oh. Huh? 1-5? Okay. I don't have enough. Damn. Yeah, it feels like somewhere else. Here, right? What is? Where is this? Yeah, we can just go ahead there later on. Well, let's just continue for now. I'm sorry, guys. We need more. We need to kill more of them. Dipping Yeah, this one's crazy. Is there anything here? Oh! Okay. Nice. Where can we farm these stairs? Yeah, we need a place where we can farm a lot of these. Well, Wow, that's crazy. Go here first. Okay, there's something there. All the tears of the sea. What's this? Nice tattoos.
Faceless warrior, stay thy course. I sense a heavy burden within thee, although I can neither see thy face nor hear thy voice. Forgive my manners. My name is Miriam.
Oh, it's Miriam.
This place of crimson shadows has summoned me. Something in this suffering land, a will that eludes my understanding, decided that I alter the course of my journey and brought me to this place. And if it has sanctioned this meeting, it must be because we are being put to the test, destined to mutually help one another under its watchful gaze.
Okay.
This crystal that lies before us is what allows me to travel to distant lands. But, as you can see, it is cracked and its magic extinguished.
Okay.
To restore it, I must find the shards that are scattered throughout your world. I beg you, allow me to show you one of them. It lies beyond this door.
Okay.
This is one of the portals of the Blue Rose that guard each and every one of the crystal shards.
Okay.
The force of its magic will not allow me to enter.
Okay.
Pray, help me, anonymous warrior. Enter in my stead and retrieve the shards. I must return to my kingdom, and I must not tarry.
Okay. Wow, that's a new quest.
Help me, warrior.
Are we going to go? Sure, sure. Okay, there's a different sense of music here. I think we have encountered one of those portals before. Okay, there's no map here. What is this? Randomly generated? What? Oh, there's time. Oh, there is time. What the hell? This time, this... Ah! 2 seconds anyway. It's like a time-based game, okay. A bit slow. Faster. Now we can catch up. Whoa, almost got that one. Ah, we got lost. I think we should wear the recovery thingy. This one's a bit slow. Faster, faster, faster. Yeah. I don't think we can make it. What's the recovery? Pendant one's defense. Reduces dodging cooldown. Where's the one that's okay? Protection against flames. One is the one that takes super speed. Just jump here. Okay, you can just jump there. Fell. Okay. One, two. Faster, faster. Yeah, we got it. Whew. Wow, we got it, guys. That's one fragment. So those kind of rooms.
Look, the portal of the Blue Rose has closed. The shard has returned and the crystal is reforming. I beg thee, help me retrieve the remaining shards.
All right, Miriam. Nice. So that's the... I guess we encountered the same room like that. Where is it? Here, right? Yeah, we can travel there later on.
Look, the journeying crystal is restoring itself. I feel its magic growing strong again. Pray, help me retrieve the...
So that's that room. Let's see what leads to this area. Mourning and Havoc. Wait. Okay. This one's Mourning and Havoc. This one is done, right? Yeah. So this is the... Yeah, let's fix a person there. That's a shortcut area. Let's go up! What the hell? Yeah, executed. Whoa. Get these guys. What the hell? Wow. So many hidden. Now we can feel it. Yeah! Awesome. Wait. Might be another hidden room here. None. It's crazy, right? Ouch. Consecrated amethyst. Gem that gives off intense aroma and incense. In the Mother of Mothers, the ornate incense burns were filled with precious gems and beads, consecrating them with their vapors. This amethyst comes from the greatest of all. Its blessing gives the wearer great protection against magical attacks. Okay. What is this? Okay, we don't know what this is. So better a question mark? Alright. What the hell? Wow. Problem is, it's two of them. All right. It's crazy, guys. You can choose your battles. All right. It's nice. So we got something here. I think this one leads further down. Don't have life anymore. Oh, okay, we played badly. Let's continue. Wow. That's relatively easy boss, right? It's well done. I like it. Let's go. Let's kill this bastard. Poorly again. Ah, should be easy. I've been using the flasks often. Okay, let's do it. All right. Ah, why am I using the flask? I should be using the. gosh, last life. Ah! Almost damn. Whoa! Okay. We already know how to defeat this. Woohoo! Ah, finally we killed him. Woo! We did it, guys. Wait. All right. Ah. What's this place? Don't have any more life. All right, what's this? Okay. Deformed mask of Orestes. Orestes. It's in Greek mythology, right? I forgot. With Precious of Orestes, my forces are decreasing. I fear that the sacred mission that your most illustrious has trusted to me is beyond our abilities. The others are mistaken. If the answer were so easily found, I would not have ventured to this place, crossing the boundaries of flesh. My time limited as it already was has not been enough to unravel the fathomable mysteries of this dream kingdom, this land that my ignorance and pride have turned into my grave. I find consolation in knowing that the mask will remain with me, thus eluding ungodly hands in the same way that the answers thought to have managed to elude my useless scrutiny. What's in this place?
I burn from the inside out, and my smoke is a fog that conceals everything.
All right. I think this one goes down. Alright guys, before we... let's go to the other side first. Okay, well let's continue the next episode. Whew. That was an awesome fight anyway. It's fun. Fun boss fight. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed watching me die again and again from the same boss. Well, games like this... yeah, so there's a lot of things we haven't explored in this area. Looks like it's a very holistic level design. Okay, there is... yeah, we can... I think, where's the other one? Which has that... yeah, this one, right? We think we should go here later on. Alright. Later on, but tomorrow, next episode, we'll still go around this area, the Mother of Mothers. And there's something here, the Echoes of Salt. I don't know what that is. So it's still a huge map. I don't know how percentage we have saved here. Wait, let's level up. Also, we need to buy something from the merchant. We still have one more thing that we haven't bought in the merchant. Yeah, let's level this up. Yeah, hold. Oh, we can't level up this up yet. Anyway, let's level up that up next episode here. Oh, where? Yeah, we can go around anyway. So, guys, thank you for joining me. See you in the next episode. We hope you enjoyed this today's session. Okay, I'm gonna go now to the main menu. Okay, thank you guys. You take care of your subs. Do something good for someone who can't do anything for you. And bye-bye.